Yo guys, I'm back.
Why are you off to Medrano?
When I was a child, General Medrano came to our house. He shot my father, then strangled my mother and sister. I was too young to be in any trouble. Next time will be different.
Seems we're both using green to get to somebody.
Then you lost somebody too.
Yes, I did.
Hey guys, I'm right here. I'm sorry, I run down here. I had to chase him, the guy. You know, I'm sorry, I'm on half point. Follow the bomber. Who's that? Thank you. Oh yeah.
Where's Bond now?
Malacca caught sight of me and legged it. Bond went after him.
Then this isn't over. I'll arrange satellite recon and alert our listening post for outbound calls.
Roger that. I'm heading after Bond.
Stay in touch. We want that bomb maker.
Got to look at me.
Ma'am, 007 just entered the Mambutu embassy in Madagascar.
007?
Bond.
The one I just promoted. On foreign soil.
Bond's target may be seeking sanctuary.
And Bond is violating the one inviolate.
We've lost the local camera. The satellite image suggests
a bomb. The heat signature's too sudden for anything else. Find our field agent.
That would be Carter, ma'am.
Put him on. I want to...
This isn't important. Move on. I want to see what Bond saw. If you face every file, that's all that matters. No. Go further. Find Bond.
Hello, M.
You've got a bloody cheek. I give you 00 status and you celebrate by shooting up an embassy.
I thought one less bomb maker in the world would be a good thing.
We wanted to question him, not kill him. And thanks to you, we've no idea who hired him or why.
He was hired by Alex Demetrius.
Demetrius? What's he up to?
That's what I'm trying to find out. I followed him here to the science center.
Looks like Demetrius is waiting for someone.
You hear who?
No, not yet.
Then I guess they're right, Sean. No one else gets through.
Yes, sir.
He's got three lookouts on the balcony.
You're in Miami, Bob. Not some backwater embassy in Madagascar. You can't just storm in.
Then I'll have to move quietly.
Alright though, that's about to do it. I shall see you next time. See ya.